I'm Terrence J for the Pulmonary Hypertension Association. I'm on the periwinkle carpet and I have a very special guest. Carrie, what's up?
Hi, how are you?
I'm amazing. So tell me a little bit about your experience with PH.
Well, I had some pretty bad symptoms for about a year that I happily ignored and lived in denial on. I had some shortness of breath, some swelling, and then I got pretty sick and I lucked into a great doctor who diagnosed me the first time around.
Oh, you got diagnosed the first time around. That's pretty rare. So many people get misdiagnosed. Any advice you can give people to finding the right doctor?
Just don't give up. Just, you know, keep going back. You know your body better than anybody else, so keep asking the questions.
Tell us about some of the work you've been doing.
I volunteer a lot at the PHA offices, and I lead a support group in my community, and I also try to attend as many PHA events as I can.
Thank you so much, Carrie.
Sure, thank you.
I really appreciate it. Mm-hmm. Now, again, there's a blog. You have to check it out, therightheart.com. Great information there, so make sure to log on today.